For patients that are suffering with knee pain as the result of osteoarthritis, rheumatoid arthritis, post-traumatic arthritis, or other conditions that have worn away the cartilage surfaces throughout their knee joint, we have a wonderful solution called total knee replacement. What does this mean? Well, on the end of your thigh bone, when the surface cartilage has worn away and you're now painful through your activities, we can restore or resurface the entire end of that thigh bone so that the outside called the lateral, the inside called the medial, and the patellofemoral compartment are all newly surfaced. And on the top of the tibia or shin bone, we can place a metal implant and a plastic surface so that now when you walk and bend your knee, all the surfaces have been restored with a metal against a high density plastic surface. When this is done properly and the ligaments on the sides of the knees are tensioned and you decide whether or not to keep the ligament in the back of the knee, patients will have a restored range of motion that allows for painless function and allows you to get back to the activities that you enjoy so much that were taken away from you from the disability you felt from the arthritis. So total knee replacement is a wonderful option for people with osteoarthritis, rheumatoid arthritis, or painful knees from the degenerative condition of their cartilage surfaces. And this can be done with high precision using the Mako total knee system. So with the Mako total knee replacement system, patients can have a CAT scan done of their entire limb from their hip to their knee to their ankle. This data is then transferred into the Mako Total Knee software where we do preliminary planning and we install the implants virtually, size the implants virtually in preparation for your surgery. Then during the surgery, we bring that computer software into the operating room along with a robotic cutting tool and an infrared camera system that allows the communication between our software, our robot, and our patient. Once the knee joint is exposed and the surfaces that are worn away are seen, we can then tension the knee ligaments. So with the knee in extension, we can create equal tension on the collateral ligaments. With the knee in flexion, we can create equal tension on the collateral ligaments. And our software will then give us data that tells us what are the gaps or distances between each side of the knee joint. Then virtually on the software, I can adjust the implant's position to equalize the gaps so that when your knee is in extension and in flexion, both sides of the knee joint have equal tension and gaps. At this point, I can bring in the robotic cutting tool, which has a saw on the end of a robotic arm, and this allows me to precisely remove the bone so that we can take these total knee implants and place them onto the ends of the surfaces of your knee joint. Once those implants are installed, we can verify their position with our software, and we can physically test the knee as it goes through a range of motion, verifying that everything feels and acts the way it was supposed to. At this point, we put in your final implants. We then irrigate and wash the knee and close the knee very nicely so that you have a very cosmetic appearance when the knee surgery is complete. And then you're brought to the recovery room after the surgery. And that's how a total knee replacement is performed.